came to and we have the objective, how can store performance of the LSO channel be improved by insight in the post data. Now, our goal is to come from a good feeling to know-how for the LSO and for Axonova. And the other objective, our goal was data collaboration with LSO. And we want to do that because we like them to upload their data to ExxonMobil so that we can incorporate with our ExxonMobil knowledge of the market. We can have more insight and also the LSO have more insight. And we want to achieve that by giving benefits to the LSO. So our quote is, let's make life more qualified. And we give a couple of demos based on real life data. And we will start with the dashboard that will be given to the LSO and will give more insight information. So what you see here is a dashboard with four parameters. The concern, which is the LSO, the plant, which is the location, the material, so which brand, and the time period. And this is about comparing gamma LSO, one of the LSO, against all others. So for an LSO gamma, this will give insight about their netto profit, for example, compared with all other competitors. And we are even able to make a what-if analysis by sliding the net sales. And you will see that the last 3 months are solid because we are not already in the month. So that will be an estimation. This is our dashboard, and on the, we have a graph, and on the bottom we have the underlying data. Well, that's what we can tell about this dashboard, and we will also give the LSR an possibility to have more insight by online analysis made by visual intelligence, another tool of the business office suite of SAIP. And we will switch from our project team members. Well, the first one is geographic insight of the build value of a different location of gamma compared with the stores of all other competitors in the same area. And this visual intelligence graph is which makes this online data. It's not just a graph, it's really working based on data. So you will have more data, and you can even change content of the graph. The second one is just for, as an example, one very basic graph about the total selling, amount of selling of each brand divided over each brand. So it will give insight about the popularity of each brand for this LSO. Okay. Yeah. Well, we have some other make other graph, but we will just show one. It's for example that you can make a graph about the amount or the amount divided by the income. So you will see how paint we sell on different types of customers. Okay, these are the visual intelligence graphs. We also made EI5 an online application, which will be shown here by another team member of our team. So we will shortly change from a computer, because sometimes we have Windows. So what you see now is based on the browser, but it's also available on an iPad, but we are not able, by technical reasons, to show it on an iPad really live here. So we have a product portfolio, we can enter a product, we can search, and we have all the information about that product here, by, for example, the selling price, the margin,
right on time.
Thank you. Looks like very impressive list of technology. Would you mind stating the technology that you use for all these solutions?
It's dashboard design for the dashboard, visual intelligence for the analysis, and EI5 for this latest online.
And the data is in HANA.
Oh yeah, and the data is in HANA.
And the connection is via OData. and deploy to the HANA cloud.
So it's a large list of technologies and a large list of team members as well.
Exactly. We had more team members, so we were able to do more things.
Can I ask a question about the two dashboards? The dashboards I saw. This one is a dashboard, and you showed some other dashboards.
Yeah.
They looked great, but the whole application looked a bit technical. It looked like a backend.
The last one.
No, the previous ones. The graphs in the middle.
Yeah.
How would you present them to the user? Because these last graphs they look better than the not this one, but the starting the one with the map of the Netherlands.
Yeah,
and then it looks.